Hi everyone! Today I'll be talking about the Gettysburg Address, which was a short speech written by Abraham Lincoln in 1863 and spoken at the Soldiers' National Cemetery. Lincoln wrote this speech in the wake of the Battle at Gettysburg, which was the bloodiest of the Civil War, and he spoke to a small group of Union supporters at the cemetery with the intent of reaching out to Union supporters across the nation. This speech has two main points. First, memorializing the Union soldiers who lost their lives, and second, explaining what Lincoln's new war aims are. Lincoln begins the speech by describing the great sacrifice that the Union soldiers have made, going as far as to say that they died in order that the nation might live. He then goes on to a message of resilience, drawing a parallel between the American Revolution and the Civil War, which goes on to justify his total war response by describing the Civil War as one to preserve the founding values of America.
There are these two main messages.
The Gettysburg Address can provide context for the Civil War era. First and foremost, it gives insight into the Union mentality of total warfare for the sake of Union victory. The President's mobilization of the country into total warfare meant that every resource that the North had was poured into the war, most significantly manpower, and the Battle of Gettysburg represented their most significant loss to date. Lincoln's Gettysburg Address is a seamless speech that manages both to acknowledge the current situation and look towards a potential victory. In less than 300 words, Lincoln manages to reassert his war aims as well as comfort his people in their time of need. Some people could argue that the speech is too short to fully encapsulate the essence of the war. Lincoln does leave out certain big issues, such as the economic disparity between the North and the South, which was one of the leading causes of the war. Ultimately, however, Lincoln manages to use both articulateness and fluency to effectively communicate his message of hope and of honor. Hi everyone! Today I'll be giving...
Look at what you've done! Look at what you've done!
Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.